I ended up in Europe because I was looking for my brother. But along the way, I found a friend. And although my brother died, Buddy and I kept going. We made friends, and we lost some. But somehow, in the midst of the chaos, we survived. We're bound to live misery again, but we still hope to find a peaceful end.